And so I think it forced me to realize that my value isn't from performance on a field, and that it's from quality of human, how you interact with people and leading people to Christ and just being an example in everything that you're doing, good or bad, regardless of circumstances, that your faith and following of Christ does not change.